If you want to share files on Google Drive with other people, then what you do is open the Google Drive application. Now, after that, what you do is tap on these three dotted icons at the end of the file. Then select this option, share. After that, you have to enter the email address of the person with whom you want to share the file. Then here you have three options. If I tap on this arrow, so the last one is editor. So if you select this option, then the person who will receive this file can edit the file. And the other option is commenter. So if you select this option, then the person who will receive the file can only comment on the file but cannot edit the file. And the first one is viewer. So if you select this option, then the person who will receive the file can only view the file. The person can neither edit nor comment on the file. So select the option which is appropriate for you. After that, if you want to send a message, you can type here and then send a message and then tap on this send arrow and again tap on the send arrow. So once you do this one, the file that is present on your Google Drive is now shared with other contacts.